of what? Whose will? His will. God is on the throne. And God works how many things? All things according to the counsel of His word. I close with this. Would you listen to what one commentator says?
Yes, good.
He says, if all things really means all things, and God is not a liar, then there's truly nothing in your life that can be possibly excluded. All things includes the experiences of your childhood, whether your childhood was affirming or destructive. It includes who your parents were, even if you did not know them or where you was born. It includes your education and your present employment, even if you don't have any employment. It includes the house in which you live. It includes the furniture and the car you drive. It includes your friends, your church. Oh, and then he says it even includes your appearance. The face that stares you back in the morning in the mirror, whether your face is attractive as the world measures attractiveness or whether or it isn't. Every one of these things is included, listen, in the word. Oh yeah, it is included in what? The word all. And whether you can see it or not. And don't you know most times we cannot see it?
Yes.
But whether we see it or not, everything is being used of God. Listen now, for your good. It wasn't good. Again, do you get it? I've said it enough. What happened was not good.
Yeah.
But we serve a God
yes.
who says He works it together for our good and the good of others. Oh, it's not in His fullness song, but friend, we just don't have to learn to trust God anyhow. I know we want to figure out things here on this side of life, but I'm drawn to the words of the songwriter, tempted and tried, we've oft made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long, while there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll what? Understand why. Cheer up, my brother. Live in the sunshine. We may not understand it all on this side of glory, but what will understand it what? Ah, by and by we serve a God who loves us no matter what comes our way. When life ain't fair, remember this morning we live in an evil world, okay? When life ain't fair, release. When somebody messes over you, release the desire to retaliate. They won't get away with it. They won't get away with it. But most of all, would you rest in the sovereignty of God? And the sovereignty of God, this says, as you stand on your feet, the sovereignty of God simply says this morning that when it seems like you're down to nothing, okay? I just want to assure you, God's up to something, okay? He's up to something. Yes, He is.